There was a little Dutchman, his name was Johnny Brickman. He made the finest sausages and sauerkraut and speck. One day he invented a wonderful sausage machine. Now all the neighbors, cats and dogs will never more be seen. Oh, Mr. and Mrs. Johnny Burkett, how could you be so mean? We told you you'd be sorry for inventing that machine. Oh, all the neighbors, cats and dogs will never more be seen. They've all been ground to sausages in Johnny Burkett's machine. One day a boy came walking in the store. He bought a pound of sausages and plowed them on the floor. The boy began to whistle, he whistled a merry tune. And all the little sausages, they danced around the room. Oh, Mr. and Mrs. Johnny Burkett, how could you be so mean? We told you you'd be sorry for inventing that machine. Now all the neighbors, cats and dogs will never more be seen. They've all been ground to sausages in Johnny Burkett's machine. One day the dam came busted, it wouldn't run a bit. So Johnny Burkett, he crawled inside to see what was wrong with him. His wife, she had a nightmare, was walking in her sleep. She gave a yank, a heck of a yank, and Johnny Burkett was meek. Oh, Mr. and Mrs. Johnny Burkett, how could you be so mean? We told you you'd be sorry for inventing that machine. Oh, all the neighbors, cats and dogs,